Topman. Man has outraged Liverpool fans over a sick t-shirt that appears to have inadvertently referenced the Hillsborough disaster. The red shirt has the words karma down one sleeve and a large 96 on the back along with a rose. And the words underneath "what goes around comes back around." The design is an apparent reference to a Bob Marley song dating from 1996. But Liverpool fans have been quick to express their disgust at the 20 shirt. Justice for the 96 tweeted, "So it's a Bob Marley song and it's managed to get through God knows how many people before it's printed." Topman outrage. Topman has been slammed for this 20 shirt. Topman on sale. The top is red and has karma written down the sleeve. Just shows you how few people know about the biggest sporting disaster and cover-up this country's ever seen. Another wrote, "Please at Topman take this off the shelf. A genuine mistake, I'm sure, but this is insulting and upsetting. JFT96, and another said, "I don't think it's the at Topman design that's the issue. Hillsborough wouldn't have been in there thinking. It's the brain-dead people who will end up wearing it for the wrong reasons. And there will be people like that." Quote, BBC tragedy. 96 Liverpool fans died as a result of the crush on the 15th of April 1989. Hillsborough inquests. 96 victims were unlawfully killed. Hillsborough inquests. 96 victims were unlawfully killed. 197th PA photographs of the victims of the Hillsborough disaster. PA tragic. 96 people died in the Hillsborough disaster. This is insulting and upsetting. Twitter user, "The Hillsborough disaster was a human crush at the football stadium in Sheffield during the 1988-89 FA Cup semi-final game between Liverpool and Nottingham Forest. The resulting 96 fatalities and 766 injuries made it the worst disaster in British sporting history." The red shirt went on sale a few days ago and is listed as selling fast on the popular fashion site. Liverpool stars pay tribute to Hillsborough disaster victims. Liverpool stars and coaching staff paid tribute to the victims of the Hillsborough disaster at their memorial at Melwood. 1/6 Getty. Liverpool stars hold a minute's silence for Hillsborough disaster victims. Campaign group Total Eclipse of the S** and tweeted a link to the site this evening, calling for Topman to have some respect. The tweet said, "At Topman, what are you playing at? How insensitive do you want to be? Are you totally ignorant?" While another, a few minutes later, said, "At Topman, at Topman, your PR department need to carry out some immediate research and recall this item now. Have some respect. #JFT96. Getty Justice. There are 23 people or organization that could be charged for the deaths of the 96. Hillsborough inquests. 96 victims were unlawfully killed on the 15th of April 1989. 96 men, women and children were killed during a crush at the FA Cup semi-final between Liverpool and Nottingham Forest after overcrowding at the 54,000-seat stadium. Here we remember the victims who lost their lives in the tragic events that occurred. 127th Getty Images. Relatives of Hillsborough victims show their emotions as they depart Birchwood Park after hearing the conclusions of the Hillsborough inquest.